Versus working to get answers on a death investigation tonight in Cobb County. Our chopper flying high above Circle 75 Parkway near Truist Park and the Battery this evening. Cobb police told us there was a shooting there. We noticed investigators at the nearby Budgetel Motel. Stay with Atlanta News First for updates. What?